Kevon Black loves Spider-Man. Kevon is 6 years old, and he knows a lot about Spider-Man. That's why he was so excited when he got to meet Spider-Man as his dream come true from the Dream Factory. Kevon Black getting to meet his hero on his dream trip to Florida, up close and personal with Spider-Man. Oh, he got to meet all the Spider-Man characters, but his hero is Spider-Man himself.
He was cool.
He was cool?
Yeah.
Did he talk to you?
Yeah.
What'd he say?
He got, there was six bad guys, and he got four out of the six bad guys. But Electrode and Hydro Man are still at large.
Kevon was so excited to show me his Spider-Man hat. He got it personally autographed by Spider-Man himself with the trademark spider. And Kevon knows how Spider-Man got his power.
By bit by a radioactive spider.
Really? What kind of powers does he have?
Spider powers. He can web, climb up walls.
Everywhere Kevon went in Florida, he wore his personally autographed Spider-Man hat. Kevon, who has been going through the challenge of cancer, also shows me his book of autographs from all the Spider-Man characters, all the characters he got to meet personally.
Wolverine.
Uh-huh.
Rogue. Storm. Cyclops. I think that might be all.
And if Spider-Man is your hero, you just can't beat a dream coming true like this. Kevon Black giving it all a big high five or two and then some. Meeting Spider-Man in person.